Hi, it's Jacob here with another iOS quick tip for you, and today I'm going to show you how private browsing mode works in Safari. Sometimes in Safari, we might want to use private browsing so that our activity isn't tracked. For example, if you're doing Christmas shopping and you don't want your partner to find the presents that you're buying for them. Or maybe even presents you're buying for yourself. Who knows? Well, in Safari, if you go onto the tab screen, then at the bottom you can press the tab group button. Now, private browsing used to be more obvious than this, but this is now where it lives. And from here, you can tap onto private tabs. So now any tab that you're using will only store the data and the cookies for that one session. As soon as you close the tab, it'll be gone forever. So that means I can start looking for my own Christmas present online, and no one will know that I've been trying to buy a very expensive Lego set. Of course, you can press that tab button at the bottom again to go back to normal browsing mode, and that will bring up all the tabs that you had open before. They don't disappear when you switch between the two modes. And that's it, a nice little short quick tip video for you to help you make the most out of your iPhone or iPad. And if you want some more quick tips, there are hundreds more on my YouTube channel, so press that button down below and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you next time.